Hello, crypto investors. So this will be my second video for today. And I've been thinking about stuff. You know, throughout the day, I figure out what I should report to you guys so you can learn to get rich, what to invest in, what's going on in the world, you know. And it's like this. Information. You know, I gave the media a bunch of shit in my earlier video. Because look at this. Now, the media is not reporting about all this crypto stuff. Because all the rich and powerful people, they don't want you to get rich. They're going to stay rich. The powerful people, I mean, haven't you noticed, like, okay, like, I'm just going to tell you now, I'm going to make these videos, I'm going to post them, and then we're going to look 2, 3, 4 years down the road when Whipple and Stellar, or the XRP and the XLM, are, like, literally running the world, okay? And a lot of times I'll make these videos because, like, I want to get a kick out of this because I want to look years in advance and then look back and be like, I called that exactly. You know, it wasn't just like, oh, I picked a lucky crypto or whatever. No, I'm telling you how it's all going to go down. A lot of you already kind of know. Some of you are pretty sharp already, and some of you are way smarter than me by 100 times. But it's like, I'm just sitting here watching the news, fake news, you know, NBC, CBS, CNN, and all that dumb shit. And they're not even telling you how to get rich. They're not reporting on, like, Ripple's making all these deals, man. Every week they're signing up contracts with banks and companies and so forth. News media doesn't report shit. You notice that? Stellar? Okay, you might get one little dinky article every now and then. But nobody, see, not only 1%, I'd say, just from what I've heard, only 1% of people are buying crypto. That's you and me. That's why 1% of the world has like 99% of the money. Got it? And everybody else is like, I'm starving. I have no money. I need welfare. Because the system doesn't want you to get rich. I do. There's plenty of crypto out there. I already got my cryptos right now. I'm going to try to buy more when I get the stimulus check, and I'm looking at trying to get some other monies. But the banks, nobody wants you to get rich. Do you get it? They're not reporting on this. They're not showing you what's going on with Ripple every single week and why Ripple is going to take over the whole world's currency. They don't tell you that. They're going to show you dumb shit, social justice media stuff. They're going to distract you with all kinds of home cooking dumb shit on the news or whatever. And your hometown hero. That shit doesn't help me. I want to know how to make money. Millions and millions and millions of dollars. I don't want to see that crap on the news, man. Show me something that's going to help me come up. Okay? Don't show me the same, oh, the poor old lady that got caught in the tornado, or the burglars that broke into your car, like, bore me to death. Show me the money. Like Jerry Maguire, show me the fucking money, okay? Because that's what all I'm trying to do in this channel. I'm trying to show you how to get rich and quit wasting your time watching this stupid news media that's not going to show you how to get rich. All they're going to do is just fill you up with dumb stories and waste your time. And then one day, when I've got hundreds of millions, you'll be like, oh man, huh, why didn't I know? I just watch the news here and there, and they don't say one damn thing on how to come up with crypto. They don't teach you how to come up with crypto like Crypto Hulk's channel does. I'm here to help you get rich. I don't make money off you. I'm not the owner of XRP. I wish I was. I could make money off you. I'm not the owner of any crypto. I'm just some guy. Here's the disclaimer. Crypto Hulk is not a financial investor. I do not give financial advice. Always follow the law. Okay, now that I've done my public service announcement for the day, I feel so much better and safer. My channel is to help you get rich. That's the only reason I do this channel. Well, it's fun. And then when I get rich one day, I'll be making workout videos, like good quality. I was talking to one of the people that commented on my channel. And he's like, he said something like, what are you going to do when you get rich or something, whatever. And it's like, you know what? I think I'm, then he asked me like, are you going to make exercise videos or something? I said, you know what? I think I might do that. I'm going to get together a good production crew, put together different kind of workout stuff, maybe lifestyle, diet, exercise, anti-aging, different medication stuff, new innovative therapies. And then I'm going to take pictures of me traveling the world with all my millions and millions of dollars and yachts and planes and Lambos and stuff. And all this shit's funny. I know that it's funny. Because it's going to be true. News media is not going to tell you, man. The news media, like I said, is in bed with the bankers and all this stuff. And they're all playing grab ass under the sheets and covers or whatever. Because they're all giggly. Because they know they're all going to be rich and you're going to be poor unless you follow the advice on Crypto Hulk's channel. I'm not here making stupid ass videos, well, for nothing. And most people would probably, 99% of the people think that this is a stupid ass video. The 1% of you that get it and then understand, get that crypto, the good ones. There's some good ones out there. I can do some live streams. You know, we could probably share some stuff. I'll have to be very careful on making sure my viewers don't get spammed by these fuckers that come in here and talk about Bitcoin and they got these teachers. Dude, that's all scam shit. Scammers, check it out. I read every single fucking post on my channels. You know that? And when I see your stupid Bitcoin thing and talk to Mr. Lee and here's his phone number, fuck you, okay? As much as I can do physically, I will make sure the Crypto Hulk viewers don't get ripped off by stupid fucking scammers where YouTube needs to do their fucking job, okay? They just got sued by Brad Garlinghouse and stuff. Hopefully they can have an arrangement where YouTube can protect us. And see, what happens is YouTube collects all this advertising money, billions and billions, and guess what? We get fucked over because they don't patrol their page, or they don't patrol their project. I control my project, my Crypto Hulk project. I control that shit. I read every single fucking thing in there, and if I see somebody who's saying some dumb shit, boom, I hide them out of there. I remove stuff or whatever. That's what I do because I'm responsible. I try to put out quality content to help you guys come up and get rich, and these stupid fucks are out there trying to steal your money, okay? Don't, like, hopefully nobody gets tricked, because I try to respond to a ton of posts. You can look through all the comments and stuff on my page. You'll see I try to respond to everybody as much as I can. I mean, I got 600 subscribers, so that's pretty easy, but if I ever get, like, 5,000 or 10,000, it's going to be a little tougher. Might have to hire somebody to help me, you know, or hire some of you guys, the original Hulk people. You know, I could find some people that I knew when I first started this page, the true and loyal Crypto Hulkers, and I can allow you to be moderators on this page, and we can help police our page. It's our page. Well, it's my page, because I'm Crypto Hulk. But, okay, that was dumb. But I want it to kind of be our page in a way, because we all need help. Oh, I got 50 seconds left. I gotta stop with the bullshit stuff. So anyhow, that'll be my rant for right now. They don't want you to come up. The news media, government officials, whatever, they're gonna try to take your crypto. They're gonna try to take it. I'm just warning you, so figure out ways to follow the law. Yeah. So that'll be it for this video. Like, subscribe, get the notifications, share the videos, and I'll try to make another one. Who knows when? Take care.